Hey folks, I came with Patong. We're in Phuket. This is Patong Beach. Not much swimming here. Soon I'll take you to a nicer place.
I've arrived at Freedom Beach. I've heard it's a really beautiful place. Well, let's see what it's like. It's more popular compared to other beaches. It's not very crowded since it's a weekday. By the way guys, I don't have any other source of income. I've just started on YouTube. I'd really appreciate your support. I'm trying to create something. I hope you like it. I think Freedom Beach is one of the most beautiful beaches in Phuket. I can even say it's the prettiest beach. If any of you have been to Phuket, please write in the comments. For those who haven't been to Phuket, I want you to take a note of this place. Anyway, when you search on Google, this place shows up first. Since the weather is very hot, there isn't much of a crowd. Towards the evening, the beach gets busier. There's a place over there where you can get something to drink. Yes, where did I come? I came to the big Buddha. It wouldn't be right if you didn't visit here. If you come to Phuket, you must visit here. This is also the big Buddha. I can say it's the biggest Buddha in Phuket. Since it's my first time in Phuket, I wanted to come here. It would have felt incomplete if I hadn't. I wanted to show you all as well, that's why. You're seeing small Buddha statues. The color yellow represents purity and spiritual cleansing in Buddhism. The arrangement of the statues symbolizes respect for Buddha's teachings and the community of those following the spiritual path. These statues generally represent Buddha students or followers. Construction of this place started in 2004 and was completed in 2008. It took a total of 4 years, and despite delays, it was finished at the end of the 4 years. Yes, I came to Paradise Beach. I wanted to show you this place too. This is Pit Beach. Yes, this is a paid beach. I wanted to show this place to you too. It has a small beach. There's another beach on the side. It has two separate beaches. Alright, I'm heading towards the side.
This area is like this. I liked it, it's very nice. Freedom Beach and this place are, in my opinion, quite ideal for swimming in Phuket. But this place charges a fee, whereas Freedom Beach is free, you can consider both. You can watch one of the best sunsets in the world at Patong. The person in the blue shirt you see in the middle is the exiled Prime Minister of Thailand. He is visiting Phuket for the first time after being received by the King of Thailand. Yes, this is the end of walking street. I could say it's a small night market. If you come here, you can fill your stomach with seafood. One of the classic night markets in Thailand.
Hello, bar, the fry bar.
Hello, sir, barbecue deep fry, sir.
Cannabis, marijuana. Smoke your weed.
Now I'll walk around walking street. This street has shops and nightclubs. Because of the music, there might be copyright issues, so I'll add my own music to the video later. Just so you know.
invincible.